thought you guys might like to see what Lake Michigan in November looks like. To give you a sense of the scale here, I'm like a whole lot of feet above the lake. And we've got 50, 60 mile an hour winds. We've got power going down all over the shore. And we've got these massive breakers coming in. And I hope the camera does this justice, but these are large waves.